Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rogers Kakasungura YouTube channel. William Ruto is in Kisii campaigning for 2027 because whatever I'm witnessing, I can't call it development. For heaven's sake, I can't do it. Because let me give you an example before I move into the video I want to share today. And this builds on what we want to share. Ruto is launching a cancer center and lying to the people that last year was in Saudi Arabia to lobby for its funding. Yet, this is a project that was funded during Uhuru Kenyatta's tenure. The videos are available. And Uhuru Kenyatta even traveled to Kisii. He came to launch himself that project. So the funds were released during Uhuru's tenure. Where Ruto says that he was in Saudi Arabia last year to lobby for the funding, I think he's not being honest to Kenyans. Now, he was in Nyamira. And it's like Kenyans are tired with William Ruto. It's evident. And it's in the public domain. It is something you can't hide. Kaka, you know myself, I argue my cases based on evidence. I don't like spreading innuendos. When I bring a case, I defend myself with the evidence. A video. Videos don't lie. Videos can never be a Photoshop. Can you watch this? I want you to take your personal time, keenly. Watch this video, study the mood of William Ruto, study the mood of those people he's addressing, then I'll come back.
Kwa sababu ya mambo ya stima, mimi nimesema hivi, maneno ya stima ni ya muhimu, kwa sababu tunataka stima ifike kwa nyumba ya kila mwananchi. Tumelewana? Hiyo maneno ya stima, mimi nataka niwaeleze hivi. Hapa Nyamira, tumetoa pesa, shilingi milioni 650 ya kusambaza stima Nyamira County. Na tunataka kuhakikisha ya kwamba, manyumba ingine, elfu kumi, manyumba mpya, elfu kumi, ya stima itaunganishwa hapa Nyamira County.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, that is William Ruto in Nyamira. Ruto is in his usual lies. Udanganyifu wake wa kawaida. And the people of Nyamira have refused to stomach his lies. Unasikia he's speaking, and the people close to him are telling him no. Unasikia, yeah, in KKC, that means no. Ruto is fighting very hard to convince these people with fake promises. But the people are standing firm. Meaning no. They are heckling him. And it's a signal that, yes, Mr. President, as much as you are telling us this, we've been hearing this since you became the deputy president. You are now the president. You are telling us the same things. It doesn't make any sense. Let me tell you people, Kenyans are tired. These are now real videos from the ground. Wachana na zile ziko filtered, sir president. Wachana na zile live feeds anawapatia, mics ziko filtered, hawezi sikia watu wenye wako around wanasema nini. Leave alone those ones. I'm very sure there is no media house that will show you this. That is why Kakasungura is here. To expose that which is hidden and left behind. Ladies and gentlemen. Wakenya wamechoka na kuambiwa uongo kila siku. Every single day, the president anatenga, anaweka kando, atafanya, yani, kazi yake anapoenda katika mikutano ya kisiasa ni kusema nipatie wiki moja, nipatie wiki mbili, nipatie miezi mitatu, mwaka mmoja, siku mbili, hiyo tutatenga, hiyo tutaweka, hiyo tutafanya, hiyo tutatengeneza. Yani kazi ya William Ruto ni kutenga na kutengua. Hivyo tu. That is only, in fact, you can even predict William Ruto's speech tomorrow. Because it has been the same since. Kazi kwa vijana. Eh? Ati vijana nyinyi muko hapa, tunawatengenezea kazi. Affordable housing zenye ninajenga, zitapatia vijana kazi. And I wonder, mtu mwenye ako university as an engineer, anaenda kubeba kokoto kama mtu wa mkono, at that is an employment created to a young person. Mtu ambaye amemaliza masomo ya udaktari, ako nyumbani hana kazi, ati aende kukoroga mchanga na simiti, ati sasa hiyo ndio kazi William Ruto amewatafutia. The people of Nyamira got tired and they were fed up. These are realities. Mimi siwafichi, I tell you what is on the ground. And there is no media house that will show you this. Forget. Aya ni yale maneno ya behind the scenes. Na kama inawezekana imerekodiwa bas, inakanyagiwa chini na hakuna vile utaiona. Hawa watu hawa, there are hundreds as you've watched. Even the security around William Ruto is feeling uneasy. You've seen even leaders from the region lined around there. They've been feeling uneasy. Why? Yani, president anapigiwa kelele, mpaka watu waka around wanasema, ngai fava, haya, kwa nini naendelea? Umeona katika hiyo video, watu wa security wanajaribu ku wanajaribu kusonga songa wana nani napiga kele, but they couldn't see anyone because Ruto amesimama mahali ni chini na watu wako on arrest ground. They are telling William Ruto, no more to your lies and we are tired of it. Every single day, wewe hauko Nairobi, kila siku ni campaign. Hakuna siku utaketi Nairobi, useme wacha sasa tufanye kazi. Every single time on top of vehicles, campaigning. Launching projects that were launched years ago, you are relaunching them now. Zile projects zilipeanwa na the previous government, wewe unaenda and you want to relaunch them, they were launched and financed. Ladies and gentlemen, we are lost as a country. And if we are not careful, such a leader should never see power again. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. Asante ni sana.